Welcome back. I hope you can hear me. Doing a quick video today to discuss a knife that seems to get a lot of dissension. And that's Mora knives. More so, especially just these basic little 511 carbon steel. You know that they're not very good knives for this or that. They're designed to be a throwaway knife, more or less. They're a craftsman. So they're designed for electrical work, some light carving, stuff like that. They're not truly designed to be used like a lot of most people, outdoors people, campers, bushcrafters use them for, which is, you know, cutting up food and all that stuff. I've had this one for a while. It's all patinaed up. Cutting food and all kinds of stuff. So, like I said, we're going to do some testing here. This is just a little 511 carbon steel. And what kind of things are we going to do at camp for the knife? Maybe you're going to have to carve a tent stake. Do that. Another notch you might have to carve. A hanger notch. Sure, I did a video like this on that knife. I know I did one comparing Mora, a couple of more expensive knives. Our three knives did everything. Sharpen the end of a stick. use their knives all the time. I do. These knives have been fine since I've been using them. That's... I'm not sure what else you would use a knife for camping. Well, yeah, maybe to make some food. Carves, chops wood, cuts food. $12 a night.